Okay, and you gotta make, okay, and you gotta make me see that.
Try making the photo grid bigger. I love that 5. Can we make it more graphic? Yeah, that's cool. Maybe here.
업무에 대해서 정확히 설명하고 있는데, okay. Then you gotta make me see that. Make가 나왔죠? 나를 보도록 만들라는 거예요. 그렇게 되는 것은 뭐냐면, try. 시도해봐. Making the portal. 사진을 만들라는 건데, grid bigger. 그 점들을 크게 만들라는 거죠. I love that 5. 그리고 5라는 숫자 있죠? 그것을 확대하라는 거죠.
Okay, you gotta make me see that. Try making the photo grid bigger. I love that.
여기 사진에 보시면 다섯 명의 different body type을 나타내기 위해서는 5라는 숫자를 늘리고 그러면서 다섯 종류의 옷을 볼 수 있겠죠. 그런 것들을 세부적으로 조정하는 겁니다. 소리를 같이 훈련하시면 Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Make가 아니라 make. Make는 이름절이죠. Make me see that. Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Try making the photo grid bigger. I love that 5. Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Try making the photograph bigger. I love that 5. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
Okay, you gotta make me see that.
Try making the photograph bigger. I love that 5. Can we make it more?
Okay, then you gotta make me see that. 여기 있는 도가 D라고 됐죠? Try making the photograph bigger. I love that 5.
Okay, you gotta make me see that.
Try making the photograph bigger. I love that 5.
Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Try making the photograph bigger. I love that 5. 첫 번째 문장은 무엇이죠? 너가 만드는 것이에요. 내가 볼 수 있도록. 그래서 그 보려는 것은 try. 한번 만들어봐. Making the photograph bigger. I love that 5.
Okay, you gotta make me see that.
Try making the photograph bigger. I love that 5. Can we make it more graphic?
Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Try making the photograph bigger. I love that 5.
Okay, you gotta make me see that.
Try making the photo grid bigger. I love that 5. Can we make it more graphic?
사진을 최대한 확대해야겠죠. Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Try making the photo grid bigger. 사진을 키우고요. I love that 5. 5라는 숫자가 좋기 때문에 더 키우라는 겁니다.
Okay, you gotta make me see that.
Try making the photo grid bigger. I love that 5. Can we make it more graphic?
Okay, then you gotta make me see that. Try making the photo grid bigger. I love that 5.
Make it more graphic? Yeah, that's cool.
그 다음 문장은 Can you make it more graphic? Yes, that's cool. 멋지네. 우리가 할 수 있을까? 그래픽을 더 크게, 더 그래픽하게 숫자를 만들 수 있을까? 이런 표현이죠. 소리는 Can you make it more graphic? Can you make it? 연음이 됩니다. More graphic. That's cool.
Make it more graphic? Yeah, that's cool.
Can you make it more graphic? That's cool.
Make it more graphic? Yeah, that's cool.
Can you make it more graphic? That's cool. 숫자를 키우니까 안에 있는 내용들이 잘 보이죠?
Make it more graphic? Yeah, that's cool.
Can you make it more graphic? That's cool.
Make it more graphic? Yeah, that's cool.
Can you make it more graphic? That's cool. 다음 문장입니다.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
그 다음 문장은 Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt. 메인으로 두는 것이 그 소녀라는 거죠. Red shirt. 빨간색 셔츠를 입은 사람을 메인으로 하라는 겁니다. 그러면 눈에 잘 띄겠죠? 소리는 Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt. Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
Maybe here are the girl in the red shirt.
That is a great red. It is going to fly out of here.
드디어 줄스가 만족했죠. That is great. Red is going to fly out of here. Is going to 앞으로 될 거라는 겁니다. Fly 날 거라는 거죠. Out of here 여기서 빠져나가서 날개 돋친 듯이 팔린다는 그런 의미가 되겠죠. 소리는 That is great. Red is going to fly out of here. 몸과 몸 사이에 플랩 현상이 일어나고 어부 다음에 here가 오죠. 그래서 out of here. Fly out of here. 처음부터 해보면 That is great. Red is going to fly out of here.
That is a great red. It is going to fly out of here.
That is great. Red is going to fly out of here.
That is a great red. It is going to fly out of here.
That is great. Red is going to fly out of here.
That is a great red. It is going to fly out of here.
That's great. Red is going to fly out of here.
That is a great red. It is going to fly out of here.
That is great. Red is going to fly out of here. 다음 문장입니다.
I needed you to sign off on this like 2 hours ago.
다시 한번 들어보시죠.
I needed you to sign off on this like 2 hours ago.
문장을 보시면 I needed you. 내가 필요했었던 바는 5형식이죠. 너가 sign up on this. 결제를 하는 거죠. on이 나왔으니까 그 내용이 있겠죠. this. 이렇게. 지금 이렇게 같이 검토해주고 확인해주는 것을 말하죠. like. 여기 있는 like는 굳이 들어가지 않아도 되지만 약간 요청하는 그런 느낌이 있습니다. 저 있잖아요. 이런 표현이죠. 2 hours ago. 2시간 전부터. 2시간 전부터 계속해서 이렇게 검토해주고 확인해주고 결과를 지어주기를 기다렸다는 겁니다. 많이 힘들었겠죠. 소리는 I needed you. Sign up on this like 2 hours ago. Needed you. 플랩 현상이 일어납니다. 그리고 sign up on. 연음이 나죠.
I needed you to sign off on this like 2 hours ago.
I needed you to sign up on this like 2 hours ago.
I needed you to sign off on this like 2 hours ago.
I needed you to sign up on this like 2 hours ago. 그리고 같이 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
I needed you to sign off on this like 2 hours ago.
I needed you to sign up on this like 2 hours ago.
I needed you to sign off on this like 2 hours ago.
I needed you to sign up on this like 2 hours ago. 다음 문장입니다.
I know, but can you try?
I know, but can you try? 나도 알아. 하지만 해줄 수 있겠니?
I know, but can you try?
Yep. I know, but can you try?
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 Mia, tell me the thing again.
표정을 보면 굉장히 여유가 없죠. Tell me that thing again. 다시 한번 말해줄 수 있겠어?
Mia, tell me the thing again.
Mia, tell me that thing again.
Mia, tell me the thing again.
Mia, tell me that thing again.
Mia, tell me the thing again.
Mia, tell me that thing again.
Mia, tell me the thing again.
Mia, tell me that thing again. Tell me something. Tell me 다음에 something이 오죠. 그것을 다시 말해달라는 겁니다. 그래서 Mia, tell me that thing again.
Oh, 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage.
40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage.
Oh, 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage. Which isn't so bad.
내용을 보시면요. 40% of our visitors. 홈페이지 방문하는 그 방문자의 40%가 don't go past the homepage. 홈페이지를 그냥 지나가지 않는다는 말이에요. 무슨 말이죠? 40%는 들려서 본다는 겁니다. Which isn't so bad. 나쁘지 않아요. 40%가 방문하면 잘하는 거예요. 유튜브의 비밀 중에서 하나가 접속률인데 여기에서 6%면은 접속률이 괜찮다고 합니다. 그러니까 여기서 40%는 굉장히 높은 수치죠. 소리는 40% of our visitors. 아우가 아우처럼 되지 않고 are 이렇게 됩니다. 그래서 40% of our visitors don't go past their homepage, which isn't so bad. 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
Oh, 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad.
40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad.
Oh, 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad.
40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad. 주어가 무엇이죠? 40% of our visitors, 동사는요? Don't go past the, 무엇을요? Homepage. 그 수치는 나쁘지 않죠? Which isn't so bad.
Oh, 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad.
40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad.
Oh, 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad.
40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage, which isn't so bad.
Yeah, but we should fix that.
하지만 만족되지 않죠. But we should fix that. 하지만 홈페이지를 수정해야 된다는 거예요. 만족하지 못하다는 겁니다. 무언가 특별하게 관심을 못 끈다는 겁니다. 소리는요. But we should fix that.
Yeah, but we should fix that.
But we should fix that.
Yeah, but we should fix that.
But we should fix that.
Yeah, but we should fix that.
But we should fix that.
Yeah, but we should fix that.
But we should fix that.
Okay, here we go.
그동안의 작업을 다 마쳤죠. Here we go. Here we go. 완성됐어요. 완성했는데요. Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
I love it.
I love it. 보면 red 셔츠가 가운데 있죠. 그리고 숫자를 뭐 그래픽하게 만들었죠. 아까는 거의 고딕체였는데 지금은 보면 약간의 그래픽을 입혔죠.
Great, and it's up.
I love it. 마음에 들어 할 때 I love it.
Great, and it's up.
Great, and it's up. It는 그 작업을 말하는 거고 up이라는 것은 밑에서부터 끝까지 올라갔어요. 그래서 일이 끝났다는 겁니다. 일이 끝났어요. And it's up. 일이 끝났어요. And it's up. I love it. Great. And it's up.
I love it.
Great. And it's up.
I love it. Great. And it's up.
I love it.
Great. And it's up.
I love it. Great. And it's up.
I love it.
Great. And it's up.
I love it. Great. And it's up. 이렇게 해서 전체적으로 살펴봤는데요. 오늘 문장 구조에 있어서는 if로 되는 접속사가 있었는데요. A 문장이 you have to get back like this. B 문장이 you wanna see. 그 다음에 B 문장에서 목적으로 what it looks like. 또 그 안에서 접속사로 if you like over 35 이렇게 되었죠. C 다음에 what it looks like if you like over 35 이것이 목적어였습니다. 오형식 문장이 좀 있었는데요. What do you want me to see? 너가 보는 것이 아니라 내가 보도록 하는 것을 원한다는 겁니다. 그리고 주어에 보면 관계 부사가 왔는데 What I really want you to see. 그리고 동사 is가 왔죠. 그 다음에 명사가 왔습니다. 너가 보기 원하는 그 셔츠는 1 by 5 different body types. 여기 보면 which is가 생략이 되었습니다. 그리고 사형식인 You gotta make me see that. 만드는 거야 나를 보도록. 또 5형식 문장이 있는데 I need you to sign up on this like 2 hours ago. Need you. 너가 하도록 하는 거죠. 발음 쪽으로 살펴보면 첫 번째는 have to remember the homepage, has to read in a glance, read in a 플랩 현상입니다. 그리고 두 번째 보면 you have to get back like this if you want to see what it looks like if you like over 35, what it looks like if you like 이 부분을 체크하셔야겠죠. 그리고 what do you want me to see 플랩 현상이 두 번 일어났습니다. 그 다음은 but what I really want you to see 플랩 현상이 두 번 일어나고요. It's a short 1 by 5 different body types. S를 깨면 TH 발음이죠. 그래서 it's a short. Can I make it? Can I make it? Make it입니다. Fly out of here. Fly out of here. I need you to sign up on this like 40% of our visitors don't go past the homepage. 40% of our. 아워가 아닙니다. I love it. 이 정도를 체크하시고요. 반드시 1번 읽기, 원어민 발성대로 훈련하시고 2번 읽기, 문장 구조를 확인하시고 간접으로 작문을 하면서 문장을 만들어 보세요. 외우지 마시고요. 그리고 나머지 80번은 반복해서 체화 훈련을 하시기 바랍니다. 지금 About Time과 동시에 훈련을 하고 있는데 다양한 발음을 훈련하는 것은 우리 듣기 능력을 굉장히 향상시킵니다. 그래서 스터디를 동시에 잘 따라오시기 바랍니다. 그럼 다음번 9번 시간에서 찾아뵙겠습니다. See you next time. Bye.